The computer system's logical nature complements the way I think. I like perfecting things, and if you do that with code, you can actually get your program to work perfectly. I've wanted to do cybersecurity because I just enjoy making things, building them, getting things to work. And computers intrigue me because you can just give them instructions and then they just, well, they work. I realised that I could learn the skills properly and use them ethically in a way that would benefit other people. With integrated masters, you basically, instead of doing a normal 3-year course, you do a 4-year course. Within stages 3 and 4, you will specialise. I've managed to make a good number of friends. I'm actually in the Cybersecurity Society. I'm also part of the Spooky Society, where we just watch horror films. We have a Java project where you code a game. I personally created a platformer game to do with a ninja. They have to avoid enemies. I managed to make a full entire level editor system for it. If you really want to get the most out of your course, always ask for help. Lecturers at City, there's some that are hardcore programmers. They use Linux and stuff, so it's kind of cool. Within our computer networks module we're doing at the moment, we have a piece of coursework where we actually have to analyse network traffic and explain what's happening, the sort of attack that's occurring, and explain what's possibly being exfiltrated. My aspirational job is something to do with secure programming or secure infrastructure management within a startup company that works in consulting for larger organisations or maybe even the government. Doing this course allows you to analyse a situation, make a logical conclusion that comes from that. I've had to think about different security threats that can come about even by just the simplest of things. For example, someone getting tricked by an email or phishing attempt. Cybersecurity isn't just about the computer systems or the infrastructure it runs on. It's about the people that use it.